I am Brendan Bowe, and this is my presentation for Project 1 in H517 Data Visualizations. It is a virtualization of Jon Snow's famous cholera map of London. The map is almost exactly the same in forms of streets and deaths, however, it is highly interactive. We can see here that we can sort the deaths by gender, with males being purple and orange being this salmon type color, or we can sort by age, with younger deaths, being in white and progressing to darker shades of green. Pumps are distributed in yellow, and we can see here the famous Broad Street pump where deaths are circled. We have here the deaths over time in days since August 19th, 1854, and a couple bar charts showing the total breakdown of deaths by both gender and age. Mousing over these bar charts, we can select only the male deaths. Mousing out, we can see all of the deaths again, and this is further accentuated when we change colors. Mousing over male deaths will show only the male deaths, whereas mousing over female deaths will show only the female deaths. The same can be said for all of the death in years, which you can see in male and female, or you can see broken down in age. If the user does not wish to use either of these things and wishes to see the deaths as a whole, simply mousing out and changing color back to red allows them to do so. Going up and looking at our line chart for death over time, we can mouse over the line chart and see exactly when and where deaths occurred over time. Progressing forward in time shows more and more deaths, so we can see here at day 5, only 3 deaths had occurred, but after day 15, many, many deaths had occurred, and by the time we get to day 40, we see all, I believe, 252 different deaths. Clicking over here, documentation and about, give notes about how we went about designing the virtualization, including rationale of design choices and some slight reflection. Further changes to be made to the visualization, if we were to create future iterations, would be to increase the font size on different things like workhouse and brewery, and to increase interactivity by mousing over deaths and perhaps seeing details in a form of pop-up.